Well, a great Thursday to you. The next few days, that morning chill we've had out there earlier, but we have sun giving way to increasing clouds this p.m., and it will be mild. And then we have the rains rolling in as we go through tonight and maybe some storms and later tonight into early Friday. That's what we're watching for to set the table for today. But today, high pressure's in control, giving way to approaching rain to the west. And eventually, that rain will move closer to us and roll through here as early as this evening in the mountains. And then there'll be a back edge of rain and showers that affect us during tomorrow morning, it looks like. And we may be able to clear this out of here in time for tomorrow evening's Friday night football games, which are playoffs. And those are important. Stadiums need to be fuller than they were last week, where that certainly is a hit to local teams and budgets. We've got 60s in the mountains today, 64 to 66 in the foothills in Piedmont. Futurecast shows you this afternoon the rains in Tennessee and Kentucky. This evening it moves into the mountains in southwest Virginia and eventually through the Piedmont. Rain, maybe some thunder to go with it late tonight, early tomorrow morning. Then lingering rain showers tomorrow morning begin to lift out during the afternoon. And that should bode well for high school football games. We also fall back when it comes to gaining an hour of sleep Saturday night. Yay, we love that. I wish we could do that every weekend. Maybe we can work on changing that. We'll see. 60 will be the high on Sunday. Enjoy your weather Thursday.